This counter is registering 47 rentgens of radioactivity now. 50 is considered dangerous, 500 fatal.
But that depends on the individual. Different people have different absorption rates and capacities.